The Wagners' position close to the city of Soledar in the Donetsk area was attacked by fighters from the 77th Airmobile Brigade of the Ukrainian Armed Forces. Using grenade launchers and infantry weapons, Ukrainian fighters engaged the invaders' position during the battle and destroyed a significant portion of their people as well as their armored fighting vehicles.